Welcome to my channel. This is Beauty on the Go with Charisse O. So today I'm going to show you how to do a half up, half down style. So it's very simple, straight to the point. So today I'm going to use this instant pony wrap. So here's how she looks. Get into it. So she's in color 1B and she is a kinky curly and she's 18 inches long. So she's going to go right here. And then for the back of the hair, I'm going to use clip-ins. So I have a few clip-ins that I'm going to use for the back of my hair. Right this, here she go right here. She's in color 1B and she's 24 inches long. Isn't she beautiful? Get into it. Get into it. So with that being said, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't never miss another upload. So thanks for watching Beauty on the Go with Charisse O. Let's go. I'm gonna use some edge booster for my edges and get them edges all swooped up. I'm going to take these clip-ins and I'm just going to insert them right into my braid and clip them right in so that way it will stay in place. Thank you.
after I spray the Carefree Curl Activator, I'm just going to brush through the ends so that way I can separate the curls so that way it can be big and beautiful. I'm going to spray the unit with the Carefree Curl, go all through the ponytail and spray, spray, spray. So after I get done spraying, then I'm going to go through with the brush and brush through so it can be big and beautiful.